This year we mark International Day of Peace as we prepare to celebrate the 70th anniversary of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. And this foundational document is a reminder that peace takes root when people are free from hunger, poverty, and oppression, and can thrive and prosper. With the Universal Declaration of Human Rights as our guide, we must ensure the achievement of the Sustainable Development Goals. I encourage you to speak up for gender equality, for inclusive societies, for climate action. Do your part at school, at work, at home. Every step counts. Let us work together to promote and defend human rights for all in the name of lasting peace for all.